First, we substituted 47 minus x for y because when we isolated y, that's what we got. Then we used the distributive property to get 188 minus 4x. After that, we did 2 plus negative 4, which we got minus 2x, and then we did 188 minus 122. And we got negative 166. In the end, x equals 33. Then we did y equals 47 minus x. Then we substituted 33 for x because that's what we got in the last equation. Then y equals 14. In the end, there are 33 ostriches and 14 llamas.